Okay, by popular request, here is a tutorial for my cover of Dagont's. So, so you got this intro thing. It goes like. Song. It's like A, B, F sharp minor, E, D, and then A, B, and then D, and then A, B, put together, and it's like. So what else? So that's the main riff, verse, and the chorus. And then the only other part there is the bridge. Which, keep in mind, I'm pretty sure I'm not playing the right chord progression for it. I started playing this chord progression and it sounded good, even though I knew it wasn't, like, absolutely correct. But it sounded fine, so I just kept playing it like that, and I still play it like that. But, it's F sharp minor. And then D, and then A, E, F sharp minor, D, and then C sharp, and then F sharp minor, D, A, E, and then F sharp minor, D, and then C sharp, and then D. So all together it sounds like. That's pretty much it. I'm not very good at tutorials, but it's the best I can do. I will put the chord progression in the link below, or whatever, the description. Hopefully that will help.